guys, my name is Sudhanshu Mehta and I am again in the Realms season 2, and maybe this will be the last video. And yeah, there are many improvements as many people have been joined, and there are 5 people online now, and Rage of Old is doing something there and he is having the cross working, so he is doing that thing. Yeah, behind my house, so I was thinking that we will be doing 2-3 things, like we will be visiting this world at the last time, because next week this world will be gone, this realm will be gone. So this is Rage of Ore's volcano. You can check him out in YouTube. And this is someone new's house. I don't know who's. And this is an old house, a player who left. And what is this? Chest full of goodies. Why I am lagging? These new players, I don't know who they are. And that is another house. I don't, once again, I don't know who it is. This time strats have added many people. What is this? RIP induced music, pinstone jumping. Did they get so much of command blocks? I think this world was shaded. Leaving that, now we are shooting the last video, so we are not so much concerned about this realm. And yeah, I will be making my own different time, and I have done many improvements to my survival world. And this is someone new again. What is his name? Property of Exile Trap. Okay. He has also gone to the Nether. And how they are getting the command blocks, I don't know. Oh. Yeah, I am in Faithful. This was the fishing shack of Lone Wolf, but it has been transformed into the spawn area shack. This means everyone is spawning there only. So, fishing well property again. So this is Lone Wolf's house, and that's my beautiful house, and that's the thing I made as two signs. Maybe we got something sale. No, we didn't. There are no people who can buy our things. Leaving that, this is the S2 sign, and Rage of Ore is standing right here doing something. And I showed you the beacon there. This was the area of what is his name, Adam the Wolf, but it has been changed. He has left the realm, so it has been destroyed. And yeah, this is the another place here. And some more new houses maybe. Yeah, no, it is that old one only. Why I'm hearing the sound? Dancing Place by Rage of Ore. I think this world is fully cheated. Leaving that, I want to show you one more house that I didn't even mention in another video. So yeah, we were on the tour of the world, and I suffocated in that crash thing I built, and I only fell in that lava. Where is the bridge? Yeah, it is. So yeah, I want to show you Naya's house. I don't know how to spell it. It is N-O-A-Y-R. And the raining started. Let me just close the volume. And yeah, this is the thing I found. I don't know who made it. I don't think that it is made by Flame Builder. It is too big, made of white concrete. Given that, we should head for Naya's house. Yeah, you can see his bridge. He made that for the way towards his house. Yeah, his house. Maybe no one has discovered. Or maybe someone has discovered, but the new members don't know about this house. So yeah, this is the bridge we are crossing. Yeah, there you can see his small house, and there you can see his ship house, which is the ship he made. And our tower work has been left undone. So I was thinking in the next realm, we'll do it in our realm. And surely I will be inviting Scratch Master and other players from this realm. And maybe I will meet these in the next video. I want to tell you that in my survival world, I made a castle because my house was looking a very old fashioned. So I made a castle, and I also went to the Nether. And I found and I took some nether, netherrack from it there. And yeah, Flame Builder is here. So I will meet you back 1 second. How dare you climb in Lone Wolf's house? You are not allowed there. Where did he go? Yeah, he's there. Yeah, I shooted him, but he's not gone till now. So gone. So I will meet you guys in the next video. Bye bye.